Hi and welcome. This video will demonstrate how to use the FIM process to design a mold around this part. So we'll start by checking the duration of the printing. To do that, I put a quick mold around it from any point. So what I'm looking for here is anything that comes up completely unsupported. Well, as you can see here, there is a big overlap from printing and that's not going to look very good. So I'm going to look for another direction. So everything is good up until now. As you can see, the sigil is actually printing out of nowhere and that will not turn up anywhere. So we can't do this in any direct way, so we'll actually have to tilt it a bit. There's many ways to do that. Great, so now I know that I need to tilt the part for the printing. Let us begin putting some outlets on it. So in the bottom, we're going to put some outlets to fit around the corner. We don't want to mess up the sigil in here. Then we're going to create a track around it. This part is pretty solid, so I want to make sure that the material don't just flow out through it and actually fills up this void. So I'm going to make a track that starts filling while this is also filling. Now I'll begin on the gating, as you can see here. And now I've actually put a mold around it. This is going to be the way we're going to do it. I will print it from here. As you can see, there's nothing coming up all of a sudden. Everything is supported by itself. So let's add the final. We'll just combine it. Now I'll begin to add some outlets. As you can see down here, the outlets go directly to the surface of the build plane, and to avoid clogging up the outlets here, we'll create some tracks so that the resin has a way to flow out. I'll just add some nice rounded corners for it. The same here, so that it's easier for your operators to detach it from the build plane. And here we have the point of injection where it goes down here and will flow through the mold. And that was it. Now the mold is ready to be printed and injection molded. Thanks for watching this.